So one of the teams competing in the British Drift Championship this year is Slide Motorsport. Slide have been in the championship for the last few years now. It's a four-man drift team. Ashley Jones, his brother Stu Jones, Adam Simmons and Jason Clark. We're here at Jason Clark's unit, Clark Customs now, so I'll have a little chat with him and then later on we'll catch him at Three Sisters Racetrack. So like I say, here with Jason Clark at Clark Customs. Jason's one of the four Slide drivers and it's been, you had a bit of an unfortunate year last year, didn't really get out much.
Yeah, last year did not go to plan.
No.
Let's be honest. It was a new car and it was a car that had been previously built by other people and found a few issues with it that kind of ruined the season for me. The main one being I had plenty of drivetrain issues, which I've resolved for this year, so I'm hoping to come back on form.
So, the year before, 2018 season were a mega year for you. You literally sort of stepped up to the pro class and shocked a lot of people, didn't you?
Yeah, we really found our feet with the other car, and just every round got more consistent and able to push it further.
Do you think that once you get all the niggles out of the car, once you put a bit of JC build to it, then do you think you can do that and come out strong this year?
Yeah, I'm pretty confident this year that I can come back to where I was in 2018, pick up from there and then start pushing again, put it back on people's doors. I'm going to go check it before the round, before round one, make sure everything's good. But other than that, I can't see any other issues we're going to have.
So fingers crossed it all should be good and we'll flip the footage soon to Three Sisters when you go there on Sunday and get some footage of Jason and Ash Jones driving his E36. So hopefully we'll see some door-and-door action for them. So the basics of your car, it's a JZ still?
Yeah, so it's a 1J GTE non-VVTi, which was in the Saurus. It's a fully forged engine. It's about 450 horsepower, which isn't massive when you compare it to a lot of the other people's, but it's how you drive it that counts.
Correct. And it'll be a bit of a, you obviously slotted really well into that once you've got the V8 power, you clicked with that.
Yeah.
Do you think you're going to be able to adapt properly with the turbo power?
Yes. Both cars have their own advantages and disadvantages over your power. Obviously, V8's zero lag, but you do lose a bit of sort of top end power. So it's more of your driving style needs to suit your engine choice rather than one being better than the other.
So
I'm pretty confident that after a practice day or two, I'll be back to fighting form.
So you can adapt to it and give it some abuse, give some Adam
definitely.
Simmons clutch kicks, mate.
Yeah, I'm going to have to up my abuse game on the car a bit. I think I have tried to be a bit more sympathetic with it previous years, but that's going to have to go out the window.
So we're still going to be running under the Slide Motorsport team. I say we there because it's Slide Motorsport's my garage and it's sort of where I used to drive in the championship. I used to do that, isn't it? It's a shame now that I'm not driving, but the boys are taking care of the team and doing a good job. So the sponsors behind the team that allow it all to happen, do you want to talk us through those?
Yeah, so obviously we're continuing under the Slide brand, which is where it all started for most of us drivers, really, the whole drifting experience. We're continuing with Competition Clutch and DKM, who have been fantastic sponsors for us.
Yep, so we've got the two cars. So obviously your car and Stu Jones's car will be under the Competition Clutch brand. And then Ash Jones and Adam Simmons Z4 will be under the DKM brand. So you'll see the teams completed of those four cars, although there's a bit of a different look. So it's a nice match. And the other sponsors?
Yeah, so we've got Extreme Tyres on board this year, which we really looking forward to. They seem to be working great and hopefully it'll give us a bit of an edge over some of our competitors. And we've also picked up Rock Oil, which are going to be helping us with all our oils and fluids to keep the cars healthy. That's about it really.
Yeah, Brill, so there's still room on the scene for any poor partners that want to get on board, but we'll go from here and we'll cut to Three Sisters, see some action. Hopefully, fingers crossed, Jason's car actually works and he puts in some savage runs.
Right, so we're here at Three Sisters testing the car. It's a bit troublesome at first. We did a little bit of off-roading, but we've ironed out them little niggles and she's really ripping, so ready for the season.